All right, the hero of the hour.
Well, let's talk about Darren Helm. He's from St. Andrews, Manitoba, played for Medicine Hat. And we're going to show, I'm going to tell you his injuries in the last 2 years. Listen to this. This is what a guy put up with. Sprained MCL, tendons cut. Remember that awful slice he had? Fractured cheekbone. Hurt his back in off season, I think it was. Played one game last year. Severely pulled groin and a shoulder injury. And he comes back with the games like that. That's a guy who's got a lot of guts. And I must say, I guess Mike Babcock knows how to coach, even though he doesn't cover the points, right? And that penalty, that penalty is unbelievable to me. A double. And look at this here, when he takes a chance.
That's where
he hurts his shoulder. Just hurt it a little. And that's a hockey player's hockey player. And like I said, I know I'm going to get criticized in the paper, so I might as well be talking about Babcock not covering the points. But I think it would be better if he cover the points.
I don't think he'd get criticized for that. That was genius. But they might be complaining about your forecheck when Gustav Nyquist goes in and he's kind of gentle on Gunnarsson.
Oh, yeah. Well,
because that's their thing, right? Why take the body when you just got to take the puck? Yeah, that's the theory of puck possession teams.
Hey.
You're right about Babcock. Amazing he's never won Coach of the Year when he's won the Stanley Cup. He's won 2 gold medals. He's won the World Championship, the World Junior Championships, and the College Championship in Canada.
And he's a bear hunter. Maybe that's that he killed bears.
That's right. Well, he's going to have his hands full with the Bruins. Jimmy Howard now with Dave and Amber.